Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to recover notes on your iPhone in the Apple Notes application. So here we are in the Apple Notes application. All I did is just go to the Apple Notes application by either searching for it or just opening it up normally. And once in the Notes application, you want to tap on Folders. In the upper left-hand corner, you should see an arrow. Tap on that arrow to go over to your folders. The first one that you're going to see is shared, and on down you should see one that says recently deleted. If we tap into recently deleted, you are then able to see notes that you've recently deleted within 30 days. Now, it could be up to 40 days, but once you get over that 30-day mark, you are not guaranteed to recover the notes. And the easiest way to recover a single note is just tapping and holding on that note, and then go to where you see move and go to move here. And then you can create a new folder, or you can just move it back to your active notes. Or you can tap on the edit button in the upper right-hand corner there to select multiple notes. You can just tap on them there, and it'll be notified with a check mark. And then once you're good to go, tap on the move button there at the bottom of your screen, and then move it to the active folder of your choice. And then when we go back to our active folders, you can see those notes have been restored. The other way of restoring notes is by using iCloud. And the first thing that you want to do is make sure that iCloud is set up to back up your notes in the first place. So go to your settings application on your phone, and then just go to where you see your username or, you know, Apple name at the top there and tap on that. And then you should see something here that says iCloud. Go ahead and tap into iCloud here. And then under apps using iCloud, go to show all. And then you can see here where it says notes. You should see the notes application right here where it says on. Make sure that you have this checked right here. It needs to be over to the right and green. Then once you've done that, go to your browser of choice. You can do this on your phone, Mac, or PC. It doesn't matter. And go to iCloud.com and sign in. Once you've signed into iCloud, you should see your name, email, photos, all the stuff that's being backed up. I want you to tap on the little grid box there in the upper corner of your screen there, and it'll take you to all of the apps that are featured within iCloud. You need to tap on Notes. It'll take you directly to the web version of Notes. And as you can see, here we are within our notes. And then what you would want to do is just continue to hit that back arrow there until you see the option there that says recently deleted, and then just tap on the recently deleted option there, and you can see the ones that have recently been deleted. And in order to recover a note here, once here, you could just select into that specific note, and then you're going to see a recover option there where you just tap on the recover text at the top, and it's going to recover and add it to an active note. So if we hit the back arrow now, go back to our notes, that note has now been recovered. So you can do it directly from within your notes app like I showed you by going to recently deleted, or you can even do the same thing by going to recently deleted within iCloud. Just make sure they're being backed up if it's something that you're worried about. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if I helped you out, and I will see you guys in the next video.